Today we're in Rennell Island. We're in Kangaba Bay.
Sick.
We're jumping into Cthulhu and Caledon, and we have a dive planned. And we're looking at what the biodiversity is, but we're also seeing if there's any ship debris.
Those tyres make amazing habitats, really, don't they? Look at all the fish inside. It's so different to have eyes on the ocean, you know, it's such a different way of thinking about science.
Subs are a new tool for some of the science team, including myself. Quite an amazing opportunity, figuring out how we can learn to use these for a range of disciplines. It's a very cool thing to be able to see the ocean and rethink how we might do some of our sampling.
It's quite the slope.